This chapter starts with a beautiful story. There was recess in the school. Okay, now Jay and Mitali, they were reading one story book. Okay, in that they were reading something about cat and monkey. Okay, now while reading, they started teasing each other. They started making fun of each other, and they started fighting with each other. Sir arrived. The sir from the school arrived. That why you are fighting with each other? So Jay and Mitali didn't answer anything. So sir replied that if you will fight, third person will take advantage of it. It means Britishers did the same. They didn't found unity in our society. There were always religious differences like Hindu Muslim. So what they did, they were third party. They took advantage of it. They started interfering in our matters. They started divide and rule policy, means make them divide. Right? They started taking advantage of it. So here sir is trying to say that if you will do like this, of course someone is going to take advantage of this. So Jay was very much curious that how this can be possible. So he asked sir. So sir told that come to the class, I will explain more about this. So okay, in this way I am also going to explain more about this, that how they enter and how they started like dividing our people, okay, with different policies, subsidiary alliance, then annexation policy, divide and rule policy, and dissatisfaction of Indian people. So we are going to learn all these topics in this session, okay.